Bears quarterback Mitch Trubisky did not throw at practice on Thursday. That's a sign that Chase Daniel could be making his second start in a row under center. Trubisky says he's feeling good and not worried about his right shoulder he injured against the Vikings back on the 18th, adding the shoulder is improving and not something that will affect him long term. The Bears hold a 1.5 game lead in the NFC Central Division with 5 games to go. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Chicago.